Seriously, though, I've heard adults tell children, stop acting like a baby, and then turn around and throw a whole tantrum when they don't get the behavior they want out of a child. So if an adult is upset that my kid won't hug them, well, that's not my problem. An adult should have the emotional capacity to cope with the disappointment that comes from not getting a hug from a four-year-old. And if they don't, well, my job is to parent my kids, not another adult.